will, we are determined to show to overthrow military regime. If we have the courage and we have the bravery, this military regime, it is like a house of cards. It has no roots, it has existed in a vacuum and a void, it is rotten to the core and it can collapse. But what is needed is the will to confront this military regime.
What do you think of General Zia's stand on Afghanistan?
General Zia's stand? Which stand? He keeps changing his stand. First, he was all for militant confrontation, and the next thing we knew, he was out for appeasement. We, in the Pakistan People's Party, would not have dealt with it in the manner that General Zia has.
How would you have dealt with it?
We asked for a political settlement in the first place, and we would have sought a political solution to this crisis because we could foresee that there could be no other solution but a political solution. We could foresee that backing the insurgents and taking on a Cold War atmosphere would not bring stability or peace to this region. It would only heighten tension. And then once the tension had heightened, then there's no going back. And if you go back, who's prepared to have a settlement with you? They know you're on the retreat. They know you're running.
But surely the tension has been heightened by what the Russians have done in Afghanistan.
The tension, when we talk of a political settlement, we are concerned with the interests of Pakistan. We feel that the United States was involved in Vietnam. But when the United States' interest finished, the United States ran from Vietnam. We don't want that situation to happen in our region. Today it is of world interest. Tomorrow something else will happen. The attention of the world will go somewhere else. But we will have to live with Afghanistan because geography has brought us here, has put us next to each other. So we want good relations with Afghanistan. If Mr. Karmal is in power there, it is not our concern. There's no democracy in Pakistan that suddenly we should become the soldiers of the West to go fighting for democracy in other people's land. There is too much tyranny here for people to be moved to stories of tyranny in Afghanistan. So what we wanted was a political settlement. We did not want Pakistan involved in a war of proxy for Western